Hey everybody, it's me, and I'm coming to you guys with a review from TheBeautyPlace.com, and they sent me a few items from the Chi line, and the first thing I'm going to show you guys that I had a chance to review is the Chi Volumizing Flat Iron, and this is the 3/4 inch iron, so this is the box here, and I had a pretty good experience with this. I have had this for about a little over a month now because I wanted to take the time to actually review it and try it out to see if I liked it. And I will tell you, at first, I didn't like it because the reason why I didn't like it at first is because I wasn't using it right. So I tried it a few times and I discovered how to use it for me, how I like to use it. And this is the iron itself. Let me show you first. So this is the volumizing, you know, iron. So if you have fine hair like me, as you can see, my hair isn't the thickest of, you know, of hair that anyone can have. But that's okay with me because it's my hair. So I just figure out ways to, you know, give my hair a thicker appearance. So this is the iron itself, and it's rounded like this. And the top, you know, closes in case like that. So when you're, you know, flat ironing your hair, it will create volume because you're going this way, which will give your hair this upward motion because of the shape of the iron on the inside itself. So this iron does go up to 200 degrees, and this is the temperature. I don't know if you guys can see it, but the temperature meter is right there. And when you turn it on, it does have the button, I mean the light that shows you that it's on, which is back here. So it has an on and off switch, and the light is right here. And the cord itself is a swivel cord, so if you're curling your hair and want to do loose curls or whatever kind of curls you want to do, it's easy to maneuver around your head because the cord swivels, so you're not going to get tied up. But the size of this, if you want to do curls with this, you'll receive small curls. And I tried to using that with this to do my flips, and it worked out pretty good. But the way I like to use it the most is just to flat iron my roots, because you know, you guys, I'm on a hair journey and I don't apply a lot of heat to my hair. So the way I used it, I blow dried my hair, right? And this is blow dried hair right down here. But what I did was I flat ironed my roots, and it worked amazing on my roots, you guys. I'm 6 weeks post relaxer, and you could see my part, you know, because I had a lot of new growth. So I just used this to straighten out my new growth, and I have a quick clip for you guys to see exactly how I did that. So check it out. So my root is like really straight. This is my 6 weeks post, and this is the straight. So this is the results of using the Chi volumizing flat iron. Now, like I said, I only flat ironed the roots only because that is where most of my new growth was. I did not do my complete entire head, but as you can see, give my hair a nice, you know, straight look. I didn't use the full temperature. At the highest point, I used it at 180. So, and I just put that just on my new growth roots. So, those are my results. And I am, I believe, 6 weeks post-relaxer. So, gave me a pretty fresh look. So that was the quick clip showing you guys how I used, you know, the volumizing iron to, you know, flat iron my roots. And I will say it gave me a better appearance in my hair because, you know, my hair is fine and I need some extra volume up at the roots. So that's why I chose to use this iron just specifically for my roots. And I really love it for that. Now, will I use this on my entire head? Probably not as often as I would use it to flat iron my roots, you know, for my heat pass. I don't see myself using this on my whole hair because just for the fact that I'm on my hair journey, I don't use heat like that. So I find this more useful just to use on my roots to, you know, straighten out my roots only. So that's that. So for this, I give this a grade, a number 8, just for the simple fact that I'm only going to be using this on my roots. I'm not going to be using this on my entire head anytime soon or as often as I would use it to flat iron my roots. And it gave my roots a very good appearance. So, you guys can see that. It worked amazing on my roots. So, that is the iron. It's not big or bulky. So, it does get hot. And it straightened out my roots, like, amazing. So, and they also sent me the Keratin Mist, which is okay. I just don't know how to use it correctly yet. I'm thinking about using it in a different way than I used it before. The first time I used it on damp hair and I used it to detangle with. And this is the leave-in, you know, conditioner. But if this is the Keratin Mist, the leave-in strengthening treatment, if you guys are not aware of. And if you use chi, you can put down your experiences with this too. This is my first time using chi products. So I'm trying to figure out a way that I can use it best for me. Of course, when I always get new products, I don't know what I'm doing with them first. I always have to figure out a way to incorporate them into my, you know, my hair regimen and hair care. But I did like the way it made my hair feel. So this is that. I used it on damp hair, like I said, and I used it for a braid out. Now, next time, I probably won't use it for a braid out because braid outs, when you use braid outs, if you don't use the right products or the right way, it can have the ability to dry out your hair. And that's just braid outs on its own because of that texture and the product can't really go straight down your hair shaft. It's kind of stuck in like certain areas of your hair. So I might use this next time when I do a bantu knot out. So I'm going to keep you guys updated on that. But overall, I like this product, but I didn't like it for me using it to try to do a braid out. And that's just real. Okay? So, this one is the Iron Guard. And you can use this to flat iron your hair. Now, this product, I did not like it. Because why? Because it's a wet product. And what I mean wet is that it's not like a serum. And for my relaxed hair, I can't use this on my hair before flat ironing. Because it just leaves my hair wet. It doesn't leave it dry for a serum. But on the back it says, Iron Guard Thermal Protecting Spray with Power of Ceramic provides superior heat protection from the inside out against styling and finishing damages from hottest heat tools. Section hair and spray chi iron guard evenly through over hair. Start using your heat tool from roots to end. So, I try to use it for, you know, before I like flat iron my hair, which is probably a no-no. I will most likely be using this to blow dry my hair now because it's better to use this if your hair is blow dried and it's damp already because the product itself is a wet product. And when I mean wet, it's not like a serum. So it waved up my hair at first because I blow dry my hair and I wanted to spray some of this on it for flat ironing and it waved it up. So I'm going to be using this to blow dry instead of using it to flat iron. So that was my experience with those products, and that was on TheBeautyPlace.com, and I will put additional information about these products and prices. On TheBeautyPlace.com, they offer, you know, hair products and hair tools and all those kinds of things at a discounted price, so you're not going to pay full price for any of these products that you see me mentioning here. So you guys can check out TheBeautyPlace.com, and I will put other information down in the bottom bar as far as shipping and where they ship to. So please pay close attention to what I put down in the bottom bar, you guys, for this if you're interested. Like I said, I wasn't paid to review these products or give it a good review. This is just my honest opinion and, you know, experience with these products. So, hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, put that down in the bottom bar.